I pulled up and I saw she was outside with her dog, and there was a little fire under her car. So I called 911 and asked, what should I do? Should I try and put the fire out before the house catches on fire? And she said, no, get the woman and her dog and me away from the house and away from the car.
So you guys, did you bring her over to your place, or?
I tried to bring her. She wanted to go to the other neighbor on that corner there. There was another woman at her house. Her and I were there at the same time. And on the phone with 911 getting advice, what should we do?
Yeah, how fast after that did the house start
about
to go
15
up?
Minutes. It took a little for the house to get on fire. That's why I was wondering, should I have run home and got a fire extinguisher and tried to put it out? But they said, nah, the best thing was, because the car could have exploded.